Well.
Somebody help me. Why am I still doing this? I could have at least switched to any percent with cheats by now. Nice. In the bad spot this time. Why? I swear sometimes you get a different animation, it doesn't count. So annoying, man. Nice. I mean, that's not really the worst thing in the world. To get bigger, yeah, that makes sense. Honestly, I could do this brewery section, like, without, like, messing up that one section. Like, I'll save a minute. No joke. I could be kind of bad at the beginning, but as long as I get the stupid barrel section right... I don't know why that's hard, so hard to do right. I don't know why it decides, oh, it should drop your input there. That makes it really hard. That's a pain, too. I don't like that jump, either. Because if you don't do it right, you hit your head. Come on! That jump's awful too. Like, I don't really get that Teddy jump. All I know is it seems to work better when he's in a good position. Oh,
no, all this delicious cool.
Jerk went for this stupid Teddy over here, so it cost me a cycle. Thanks. I almost pressed it too late.
It sprang too fast. I need something to help me cope.
Stop and go. Stop and go. Why can't I just smile?
Ugh, good thing I didn't have to code this thing myself.
Real nice. Okay, I didn't even press the pan that time and it ate my jump. Excuse me? Excuse me? I don't understand. Don't I normally get a cutscene there? Oh, you normally get a cutscene there? Am I crazy?
Come in, Conker. Come in, Conker.
No?
How am I hearing you?
Slanted communication.
When I come in, you usually get a cutscene. And I skip it. Usually I press B there, because there's usually a cutscene when you enter there. I'm almost positive.
I'm gonna need to douse those fuses. Good thing I really have to go.
Oh, come on, dude.
Oh, I'm too young to have prostate problems. I need some more ammo.
Oh,
I got the money I need to pay off my tap. Time for the reef. And to run up a new tap to celebrate.
So close. It's so close, yet it's so far.
In the meantime, how about making some of your own stories and adventures, or playing some made by others?